Well, hello and good morning, everybody, and welcome to this week's Jet 2 Villas virtual knowledge session. I'm Bryony, and alongside me today, I've got my very lovely teammate, Michelle.
Good morning, everybody.
And we're also lucky enough to be joined by Katie and Jordan from our product department who look after Jet 2 Villas. So they're here today to answer any of your questions that you may have, as they are the experts. So if you do have any questions throughout today's session, please just pop them into the chat box and we'll make sure we get these answered at the end of today's session. So before you all become Jet 2 Villa experts, I'm going to hand you back over to Michelle and she's going to kick things off for us with our latest updates.
Thanks, Bryony. I hope you're all well on this sunny Thursday morning. So first of all, we're going to talk about the updates on the Jet 2 Holidays traffic light policy. So the Jet 2 Holidays amber destinations have been suspended travelling up to and including the 18th of July 2021, which include the following countries. So Bulgaria, Canary Islands, Croatia, Cyprus, France, Greece, Italy, Montenegro, mainland Spain and the Algarve. As these holidays will not be going ahead, we will automatically cancel these holidays and issue a full refund, excluding any previous admin or cancellation fees. So if your customers are travelling between the 19th of July and the 21st of July 2021, your customers can amend their holiday admin fee free. And then for those passengers that are travelling between the 22nd of July and the 31st of August, we will review these bookings once we have further clarity from the UK government during future reviews. Hopefully that won't be too long away and we'll get some more positive news. And these bookings between those dates of the 22nd of July and the 31st of August 2021 are subject to our standard terms and conditions. So we just wanted to give you a little note about emergency contact details. Some of you may have been aware that with the recent last minute out of hours cancellations to Malta, we were forced to contact customers directly and ask them not to travel to the airport. So some of the customer emergency contact information was still missing from some of the travel trade bookings. So please can you ensure that you do this, as some of the customers turned up at the airport and were not happy at all. If you don't add in your customer number, you will have to provide that 24/7 out of hours service to your customers, which we will offer them free of charge. So it's definitely worth doing. So I'm going to hand you back over to Bryony to talk about all the positive news this week.
Great stuff. Thank you, Michelle. So yeah, as Michelle said, we're moving on to our really positive news now, which of course is Jet2.com and Jet2 Holidays took to the skies again last Thursday morning, which was actually a week ago today.
Yay.
So yeah, we were all very excited here. So we've been recommenced our flights and holiday program to our 400 sunny hotspots following the latest announcement from the UK government on international travel. So on the day itself, we had 22 flights departing from Belfast International, Birmingham, East Midlands, Edinburgh, Glasgow, Leeds Bradford, London Stansted, Manchester and Newcastle to our green list destinations, which were the Balearic Islands of Mallorca, Menorca and Ibiza and Madeira. And we, of course, we've had many more flights take off since then. But that's not all. Of course, last Friday, we saw the very first launch from our 10th UK base, Bristol. I think I'm probably still the most excited person in the room about this news.
Definitely, RB.
Yeah, I'll 100%. Shut up about it one day.
No, it's a great achievement.
Of course, so our first flight took off to the beautiful sunny island of Mallorca. So we can now officially say that summer holidays are back on. Our red team are raring to go and we can't wait to see our mutual customers back on board. It really is such a great feeling to be back doing what we do best, and that's taking customers away on holidays once again.
So I know we've had lots of questions about the safety of your customers and what has changed. So we want to give your customers the assurance of a safe and smooth journey. And the world, as we all know, is a little bit different these days. We're all in this together and we are here with your customers every step of the way to ensure they still receive that same VIP service. So let's take a look at how things have changed.
At Jet 2, we're ready to welcome you back on board. And after the year we've had, we all deserve a holiday. But the world is still a little different these days. So we'd like to tell you about some measures we've introduced to keep everyone safe and sound. We're all in this together, and we're doing everything we can to bring you the same VIP service you're used to every step of the way. We're just smiling behind our masks for now. Please keep things contact-free by using our app to check in and download your boarding pass. Keep your hand luggage light, pack enough face masks for your whole holiday, and check our face mask policy before you go. If you have COVID-19 symptoms, you won't be allowed to fly, so please stay at home. As per our policy, please put your face mask on before you enter the airport. You'll need to wear it throughout your whole journey too. And please keep a safe distance where you can. Head to our check-in desks and you'll see we've fitted some protective screens for your safety. Or why not use our one-touch self-service kiosks, which we disinfect regularly. You'll board the plane in small groups to get you safely settled in. There's no need to rush. You are on holiday after all. You'll scan your own pass, show your passport, and lift your mask so we know it's you. You can even give us a smile if you like. All our planes are professionally cleaned from nose to tail each and every day. Plus, we fog them with a long-lasting disinfectant spray so no surface goes untouched. Our planes are also kitted out with state-of-the-art HEPA filtration systems, which remove 99.97% of viruses and bacteria from the air every few minutes. So although you can't see our gleaming smiles right now, you can see our gleaming planes. And great news, on board we've got the same tasty menu and tax-free treats you love. But please use contactless payment if you can. Get ready to feel the sun on your face as you step off the plane. But please keep your mask on until you reach your hotel and look out for any local safety guidance. Our famously friendly red team will still be there to say hello, just from a safe distance. So stay safe and healthy, and as always, have a lovely holiday.
So I'm sure you'll agree this is a fantastic video to be showcasing to your customers that may have questions around how travel will be right now, and I'm sure it will help build that confidence back up. So this video can be downloaded from the Jet2 Holidays Media Library to pop on your social media channels, or of course you could even show your customers in store. So as a recent reminder, we still have our promotional code running for our Rebook 100 trade, which is for a minimum of 2 passengers out there, giving them that £100 off per booking. And for any single travellers out there, please use Solo Trade 50. Obviously, terms and conditions do apply, so please check out the trade site for more details. But that's not all. We've also got an exciting new promotional code running at the moment. So this is for the running for the month of July, where we have 50% off in-flight seats and meals. And we've got some new codes for you to use on any of your summer 21 bookings. So they're applicable to receive a 50% discount. So for anyone that wants to pre-book their seats together and have one of our tasty in-flight meals, what's your favourite, Michelle?
Oh, I think I'd have to go for the chicken tikka bee. What about you?
I like a bit of a piri piri chicken, me. Bit of spice.
Spice up your life, bee.
That's it. So if you want to use these codes on the booking, make sure you're just popping in Combo July 50 for any of your new bookings that you've got out there. And for the first time, we're letting you use these on existing bookings as well. So for any customers that you've already booked for summer 21, you can go into Manage My Booking and pop in the code MMB July 50 to be able to give them the same discount, which I'm sure is a great little incentive to be adding those on for your customers. So do go through any existing bookings that you've got for summer 21. Give those customers a call and see if they'd love to pre-book their seats and have one of our tasty in-flight meals. So this code's running until the end of the month, so make sure you're maximising it at any opportunity. Oh, Michelle, did you get a text there?
Yeah, we couldn't do a virtual knowledge on Jet2 Villas without including that famous villa that we're watching every night. So who's your type on paper then, Bea? Come on.
I've got to say they're all probably a little bit young for me, but if I had to pick, it would be Brad, I think, keeping it with the double B's.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I like that trend. Well, as you see, I did get a text, and it's a text to say that you guys could win a fantastic team night out. So this is a chance for you and your team to win a greatly needed and very much deserved night out on Jet2 Holidays. So what do you need to do? All you need to do is make a Jet2 Holidays booking between the 1st and the 31st of July 2021 for departure dates between the 1st of July and the 31st of October, and you'll be automatically entered into this prize draw. And we will announce the winners at the week commencing the 2nd of August. So this is a great chance to get some late bookings in. There are 13 nights out to be won. So what are you waiting for? Shout this out to your colleagues and get them booking summer 21. Yep, over to you, Bea.
Yes, thank you, Michelle. We all can't wait for that night out, can we?
No,
so it's a great good. Little prize, that
very
one.
Very exciting.
Yeah. So now let's move on and have a look at what we're here for today. So Jet2 Villas is a great option to be talking about right now, as Michelle said, especially with Love Island on your screens. And this year especially, perhaps your customers aren't quite sure about a holiday in a hotel. So why not have their own space with their family and friends in a Jet2 Villa? It's a great option to be getting that gang back together. So let's take a look.
With Jet2 Villas, having your own private villa is just the start. You'll also get car hire included, so you can get out and explore. And you'll have your own private pool, so you can have fun in the sun without having to go anywhere. And of course, the most important thing, with Jet2 Villas, you'll have your family all together. So what are you waiting for? Book your Jet2 Villas holiday now with just a £60 deposit. Jet2 Villas, APTA and ATOL protected.
So as you can see, there are some great key sales messages there to be shouting about to your customers. We offer a full range of villas within the programme suitable for every customer. So many of our villas are contracted directly, but we also feature villas from Solmar, James Villas and Villa Select. Jet2 Villas are one of the very few tour operators offering a complete APTA and ATOL protected package holiday. So it's really great that you've joined us today to learn a bit more about this fantastic product range. And of course, as we always say, it's just wrapped up for a £60 per person deposit. So let's take a look at the villa varieties to see what we've got to offer.
Absolutely. So we've got three types of villas. So first up, we've got our private individual villa with all the facilities your customers will need to enjoy the total independence of a self-catering holiday. Next up, we've got our complex villa, and this is where your customers will be able to feel part of a community as they enjoy their complex villa. They'll have the option to interact with others in neighbouring villas, and there's often extensive shared facilities that they'll be able to make use of. And then last up, we've got our hotel resort villas, and these just don't boast private facilities. They give your customers access to a range of hotel features too. We like to say here that their customers are going to get the best of both worlds with this option. So that's a quick overview of our types of villas. So we're now going to have a little look at the two different search options that we've got on the Jet2 Holidays trade site.
On the Jet2 Holidays main availability page, you're also able to search for Jet2 Villas Holidays. Pop in your departure airport and your destination airport along with your dates, the number of nights and the number of passengers, and then click on the search button. Once the availability comes up on the screen, if you click the filter button, you're able to see if there are any villas available. And as you can see, there is a villa available. Once you've clicked on the villa filter, click done, and it will highlight any villas that are available on this departure date. As well as the main availability page, you also have the exclusive Jet2 Villas landing page, where you'll be able to search for all of our villa availability. We hope you found that little demonstration a useful reminder. We know you may often get asked by customers for villas that may be located near a beach or close to the resort. So did you know on the trade site, as a great section that will give you recommendations to suit your customer requirements. So if you just click on the Jet2 Villas tab from the homepage, you'll scroll down and you'll see the recommendations that are on the image on the screen right now. So if you've got a customer that comes in and asks for a villa that's close to the beach, a villa that's close to the resort, or even somebody who wants a bargain basement villa price, we've got something for everybody there. So it's a really helpful tool to narrow down those search options for villas. So next up, we have another little video to demonstrate the filter options to make searching for the right villa for your customer even easier. So on the Jet2 Villas landing page, once you've searched for your specific villa requirements, you'll see the availability comes up, and it's coming up in price order, and the luxury villas will be towards the end of the availability search. As we've already mentioned, we do have some contracted villas direct, and we also have some contracts with third-party suppliers. To be able to tell whether your villa is a directly contracted or third-party property, if you have a look at the availability search, you'll see underneath the names, for instance, the first villa that's coming up here in Kefalonia doesn't have any supplier details on that. So that would tell you that it's a directly contracted villa. If you look down a little bit further, we've got the Villa Nasaki, which is a Solmar villa. And then further down still, we've got the Villa Dina Kefalonia, which is a Villa Select property. To really tailor your search towards your customers' requirements, there's a few handy tools that you can use to help specify the right villa for your customer. If you click on the filter button, you'll see that you're able to determine the things that are included in your customer's villa holiday. So you can choose what's in the outdoor areas, you can choose what leisure facilities that the villa has, the amenities inside, including things like air conditioning, Wi-Fi, even a dishwasher if your customers really want that on holiday. The pool area, you can choose various different elements there. You can specify an exact departure date, which are all highlighted here. And then you can even specify the number of bedrooms. So it's a handy little tool to really narrow down the search for your customers. You can also filter the villas to recommended, low to high, or high to low in pricing as well. So that will determine a better pricing structure for your customers if they're on a budget, or if they've got lots of money to spend, you can look at the higher price ones first. Then looking at the prices as they come up, you can view them as per person, or if you're looking at family villas, it's always handy to switch that over to total to give your customers the total family holiday price. And finally, my favourite search function is the map tool that's on the availability search. So if you click on the map underneath the villa, it will then bring up the map of the area in which the villa is located. Not only that, but you can zoom in a little bit and look at any other villa properties that may be close by. So in this case, we're currently looking at the Satiris Villas, which is highlighted on the right hand side. And there's three other villas not too far away in the same resort. So if we click on the villas, it will also bring those up on the right hand side, just so that you can do some comparisons and give customers a little bit of choice.
Absolutely. Great little tool, that map feature. And it's amazing, Michelle, you've picked up a new skill of talking without opening your mouth there.
No, I'm so clever.
So with all our Jet2 villas, car hire does come included as standard. We know that nothing beats being able to come and go as your customers please with car hire included as part of that package, and your customers are going to be able to do just that. So you can now choose your customers' preference of car, the size of car, how many cars, and the car hire provided during the booking path on the trade site. Did I want to say car any more times there?
I think I counted about 10 there, Bea, but keep going.
Yeah, I've got some more to go. You'll also be able to sell all the irrelevant information, such as the FAQs and the T's and C's in relation to the car hire selected. You can also add on handy extras such as GPS, child car seats, so you can make sure that your customer has the right package for them. And as a top Tip, we suggest that you play around with the sizes of the car, as you may find it has allocated you a car that will be big enough for the passengers. However, it may not be big enough for all their luggage, especially if they are taking advantage of that bag each with that full 22 kilos. I know, I think we would need to upgrade, wouldn't we, Michelle?
Absolutely, definitely. Yeah.
And just to note as well, one destination where we don't include car hire is Skopelos. So please do check out the trade site with all the errata details for this destination of how it will work there. So now let's take a look at how car hire looks when you're doing a booking on the Jet2 Holidays trade site.
Here at Jet2 Holidays, we want to ensure that we give your customers the option to take transfers if they really don't want to drive when taking a Jet2 villa holiday. We're currently in the process of producing a list of all the villas that have the transfer options available. That will act as a really useful tool for you guys. So once we have that ready, we'll get that sent out to you. So to show you where these options are, we're just going to do a quick demonstration. So once you've gone through the holiday booking procedure and you're on the passenger detail page, it's important that you fill in the passenger details to allow you to move on to the next stage of car hire or transfers. So I've popped in myself and the Jet2 Holidays trade team on this particular trip because we fancied a nice week in the villa in Kefalonia. It's important that you select the lead passenger, and this will be the person who will be the driver. So as you can see, the car hire is detailed below. It has the lead passenger and it tells you the type of car that's included. So in this case, we've upgraded the car to ensure that each passenger in the car has also the space for a bag. And trust me, the Jet2 Holidays trade team definitely need one bag each. If your customers don't want to take the car hire, then we could also look at coach transfers. So if they wanted to do that instead of the car, you just click on the coach transfer tab and then choose coach transfers. This will then adjust the cost of the overall holiday to reflect the fact that they're having coach transfers. And if they're feeling a bit more generous and they want to splash out on private transfers, you do exactly the same. So you click on the private transfers tab. You click on the button that says upgrade to a private transfer, and again, it will adjust the cost accordingly. So your customers have the flexibility to take the car hire, the coach transfers, or the private transfers. So just a side note about the damage waiver for the car. Standard insurance is included, which gives limited damage and theft cover. So even though the trade can't add on the full protection insurance, customers can pay it in resort, which on average is around about €25 per day, but it does fluctuate in destinations. So the trade can't book this as it's an insurance issue with who is the agent principal, and it gets very, very complicated. So one other thing to note is that the car hire companies will carry out extremely rigorous checks on the car before your customers collect their car and also on their return. So it's strongly suggested that they take the waiver or they'll be liable for all the damages on the car.
Great. So as that video indicated, for those who don't want a hire car, we have the villa options there that offer private transfers and coach transfers. As Michelle mentioned as well, we are in the process of getting a full list of villas where we can offer these transfers. We are working on this right now and we'll produce something very, very soon, and it will be added to the trade site and we will make sure that it'll be shared with you. So it's a great little tool to be making use of. One thing as well also to consider, if your customers are not opting for a hire car, they will not be able to probably access their villa until 4 p.m. on the day of arrival, and then it will most likely need to be vacated at 10 p.m. on the day of departure. So your customers may need to have a plan B depending on their flight times for where they're going to store their luggage during this time.
So once the holiday is all booked, you've found your customer, that perfect villa, but how can you find out more information about the property? Well, approximately 4 weeks before your customers are due to arrive, you will be provided with all the documentation. This will include the car hire voucher or transfer vouchers, the villa address, full directions, along with everything your customer needs to know about collecting the keys and accessing the villa. do be aware that sometimes we will send out duplicate documents after the original set have been sent, and this could be a change to the access to the villa. So it could be a different key code, or it could be a different place to collect the keys. So do be vigilant when you're checking those documents if they come through again.
Absolutely. So let's break down how a customer's holiday will look when they're with Jet2 Villas. So when your customers arrive at their destination airport, they're going to be seeing our award-winning red team. If they've opted for a transfer, the customer helper will point them in the right direction. And if they're collecting a car hire, they'll be pointed to the relevant car hire desk. This will all be covered in their pre-travel pack that they will receive before they leave. So depending on the type of villa you've booked with for your customer, it will depend on who looks after your customers in resort. So for our directly contracted villas, your customers will have one of our red team in resort on hand to help should any issues arise. For those customers who have chosen a villa with one of our third-party suppliers, they will have the third-party supplier rep in resort to look after them, as they are the experts for these properties. And lastly, should any welfare issues arrive in a third-party property, our customer helpers will of course step in to assist your customers, so there's peace of mind knowing that they will be looked after. We'll provide the customers a contact number should they have any problems or queries during their stay, as well as the details of the 24/7 emergency contact number. So on arrival to the villa, they simply collect the keys using the instructions given, and they can start settling in to enjoy their Jet2 Villas holiday.
Sounds good to me, Bea.
It does.
So we've put together a few opportunities for you guys and some top tips. So as we've already mentioned briefly, Jet2 Villas are one of the very few tour operators offering you a fully ABTA and ATOL protected package holiday. This is a fantastic opportunity to present to your clients, as they have peace of mind that every element of their holiday is looked after by us. Package holidays you can trust. The other key selling point for us really is our low deposit. Not only do you have that peace of mind, but it's all wrapped up for just that £60 per person deposit. And I'm sure some of you are aware that our competitors will charge the full flight price and a large percentage of the villa cost as just for the deposit. So it's a great tool to use and benefit to secure your customers' bookings with Jet2 Villas. So I'm sure you've seen, it's great to see all families and friends are all reunited after such a difficult year. I know it's been great for us as a team to get back with our families, but we're finding there's an increase of multi-generational family bookings, and they're looking to book holidays together, but also having their space too. So villas is a great opportunity to promote this. Just jumping back on that Love Island bandwagon again, because it's only on for a short time. Your customers are watching people stay in a villa every single evening, and this is creating a real buzz and interest and a mass surge in villa bookings. So please make sure that you're promoting villas on your social media channels and in your windows if you have them. So we really do have a villa to suit every type of customer. So we've got one bedroom villas for two people. We've got villas in resort centres, villas near the beach, complex villas, and we even have sister villas for those larger groups who want to be away together but have their own space. So there really is something for everybody.
Indeed. So, of course, we need to mention our green light destinations where Jet2 Holidays are currently flying to. We offer villas in these destinations, and we still have availability for summer 21. Obviously, booking customers this summer will generate some much needed instant income, as customers will most likely be paying their balance in full on these late bookings. We know that so many people have missed out on getting away, so there's definitely some opportunity out there to be had. So please don't shy away from promoting these more immediate departures, and make sure you're getting your fair share of the business. We've got some great assets on the Jet2 Holidays media libraries for villas and also for our green destinations. So let's get promoting these today.
So that brings us to the end of the Jet2 Villas update, and we're now going to have some time for some questions. So I'm going to bring Katie and Jordan back from our Jet2 Villas product team, who are going to answer your questions. So do you want to fire away, Bea?
Absolutely. So we've already got some pre-populated questions. And the first one we've had in is, are there any extras payable locally?
Yes, there are. available locally. It says on our website, on the main page for each villa at the bottom, there's a section that says additional information. And if there's anything extra that needs to be paid, it could be a local charge for use of the whirlpool or maybe air conditioning. And it will say there if there's a local charge. It will also come up as a tick errata. So you'll see it twice on the website. So nobody should get surprised in a villa by any local charges that they don't know about already.
Okay, brilliant. So our next question that we've had sent in is, why do we contract villas through multiple companies?
It's mainly so that we've got a breadth of villas and a lot more villas that we can offer to our customers. Some of our competitors with the villa market have got a lot of good villas on their books. They only sell villa only. So we work with them so that we can offer full packages to all of our customers. I think we have about 80 directly contracted villas, but then we've got over 2,000 villas on our website at the moment. So it enables us to have villas in pretty much every destination. I think we're currently going to 40 destinations that Jet2 work with.
Fantastic. Brilliant.
Thanks, Katie.
Just seeing we've got some comments and questions in the chat. Josie was saying she was on the first flight out, so amazing. Yeah. I hope you had a fantastic
time. Lucky you.
So Nicola asked, can we add the code on for existing bookings that have already booked seats? So it needs to be just applying the new code. So if you've already booked them, I'm afraid we wouldn't be able to do that. I'm afraid. Sorry. Denise, Kerry just commented saying she didn't realise you could use the main holiday search to pull through a villa as well. So that's useful. So yeah, that was something we learnt new, wasn't it, Michelle, when we had our training as well. So yeah, great little feature. Denise has asked, is it possible to have the car hire removed and have a coach transfer instead? So I think that might have been asked before we covered that off in the training. So yeah, absolutely you can.
If it's possible, it's there. You will see on some, it's not possible for all villas. Not all villas are accessible by coaches. So if it's possible, then it will come up as an option. If it's not there as an option, it means it's not possible.
Great. Yeah. That's brilliant. So there's a couple of questions relating to the car hire, actually, Katie. So what's the maximum age for car hire?
There isn't one maximum age for car hire, because as mentioned earlier in the presentation, we work with lots of different car hire suppliers and they all have different ages. So, for example, you could go choose a car, and if you've got a passenger who say, I just ran one quickly because I saw that question come up. I just did a random search on a villa, and I put in a car hire, and I put in somebody who was 82, and it said that we could have a car hire for someone who was 82. That particular car hire company was offering cars minimum age 19, maximum age 85, and it did mean there was a local supplement payable of £41.68 for the senior driver.
Right. Okay.
So that the price came up. And so you could choose to pick it. You could also perhaps play around and check some different ones and see if there was a lower supplement on different car hire providers. And some will allow it and some won't.
That's great. And also on the car hire, does it give you a price for the excess waiver to be paid in resort once you've booked it, or will you find out locally?
It doesn't, no. That's something that you'd have to find out locally. It's usually a price per day, and that's not something that pulls through from our system, I'm afraid.
Okay. Okay. Josie's put a note in there. Josie, it's actually 10 a.m. they have to vacate. If it was at 10 p.m., they could still have the car potentially.
The car is booked for around the flight time. So the system pulls in the car hire, and it arranges for the car to be available from an hour after you've landed at that arrival airport to 2 hours before you're leaving. Yeah. So you will have it. If you flight at 10 p.m., your car hire is included until 8 p.m.
That's good.
Okay. Diane has asked, can we book one villa but clients fly from different airports?
Asked you this the other day, didn't I, Katie?
That's not something our system can do at the moment, I'm afraid. They have to be all flying from the same airport.
Okay. And then, is there a security deposit to pay locally?
No, I think we've got 3 villas still on the system that do have a security deposit to pay locally, and it does say in additional information, but we're working to try and get all of them not to have security deposits pay locally. So no, there isn't something extra they have to pay for a security on arrival. There are 3 villas, the Casa Maron, I forget where that is. I know that one still has a deposit on it. We're working with the owner to try and remove that. But if there is, it's a bit like the local charges we mentioned earlier. It will say it and it will be a tick errata.
Great.
But it's 3 out of about 2,200, I think.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, that's not too bad going in.
Vivian just asked, if the client is over permitted age for the car hire, can you arrange with them to pay a supplement?
Yeah, that's kind of what I said there. So it will come up when you're booking the car, and it will say, because you've already put the customer's ages in at that point and you'll have picked the driver. If the driver is someone that's over the age, it will come up and say what the supplement is payable locally. So that will come up automatically.
Yeah. Question for us, Julie's just asked, can we use the Rebook 100 trade code with the 50% off seats and meals? And yes, absolutely you can. So we would encourage this for sure. Let's see what else we've got there. Julie's asked, what do we do if the lead passenger doesn't drive and a number member of the party wants to drive?
You get to choose the driver in each of the cars, so you could have one or two cars, and when on the drop down, all of the passengers that you've put on the booking that are over driving age will pop up on there. So yes, you can choose. It can be anybody, but it doesn't have to be the lead passenger that's driving.
Julie said thank you. I think that's all the questions that have come up, B. I don't know if you can see any more, can you?
Yeah, I think Kerry's just asked about compulsory for checking boarding passes to be on the app. It's not compulsory, it's just an option that we do offer if your customers, we've got a trade app, if they want to use that to have their documents for checking in, then they can do, but it's not compulsory, so that's fine. Yeah, I don't think we've got any others, is there?
That's it.
Unless there's anything you wanted to add, Katie?
Yep, anything we missed?
No, I think we covered it there, but really just if you haven't got any questions to do with villas and customers booking villas, if you speak to your trade agent at Jet2, I'm sure we'll be able to get the answer. If they don't know the answer, they'll come to my team for villas and we'll get the answer.
And we absolutely will.
We will.
Oh, well, it's been a really great session and I hope everybody's learned something new. As I said, when me and Michelle first did that training, we definitely picked up some new bits and tips, didn't we, Michelle?
We definitely did. Yeah. And thanks everybody for joining us today.
Yeah. Thank you very much. And I hope to see you all again next week.
Bye.
Have a good rest of the day. Thanks.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.